Man, we just made it.
Yes, and it's beautiful.
I don't know if y'all can see it, but let me give y'all just a little quick view up here. It's called Gravelly Point. Oh, let's go. About to have a little picnic, little evening date with my beautiful wife. Doing something a little bit different. You know, about to enjoy our time out here. Check them out. Huh? Let's go. Let's do it. Out here, wine and dining my woman, taking back to the old school, how they used to take care of their women. You don't gotta spend a whole lot of money. You don't gotta spend a whole lot of money to have fun out here. To enjoy each other. What's so funny?
Because I thought that I was doing something, but I made a camera.
Now you look good. Now you the best looking one out here. Sexy self.
You didn't even look all the way around.
Oh, I got you though. Can't handle the space. I need you here by my side. Look at it, y'all. Look at the moment. Look at it, y'all. Crazy. Love. Happy marriage. More dancing.
Please.
Huh?
Please.
More forgiveness.
Mm-hmm. More romance.
More romance.
More romance.
More sex.
Okay.
What else is there?
Some more honesty.
Keeping it real, right?
Uh-huh. Please.
Definitely no cheating. No. Faithful 100%.
I'm getting all my good cards. No, it's two spades.
I thought it was two.
Two of spades are wild.
Means like a joker. It beats everything except for a joker.
No, it's always two of spades.
No, twos are wild. That's what it's called. Twos are wild.
Okay.
It means all twos.
Wait, that's fine. But that's not the truth.
It is. Oh, man.
This is what happens when you cheat.
Let's go. We're not playing spades. She's talking about two of spades.
No.
My turn now, shawty. I'm about to go on this run. I'm about to run a train on it, shawty. Let's go. Give me that. What's that?
Ooh.
Let me see.
Give me that. Two of the wild. What you give me?
That's one book.
I'm just curious.
How you cheating?
Curious to the cat, baby.
Hold on, put the music back on. Put that thing at? Oh, it could have thing playing.
Come on, stop playing. Look at that. Come on, I'm running a train. I'm running a train on you, buddy. Look at this train I'm running on you, boy. Look at that little set.
What's it? Hey man, that's living the life, y'all. Man, I be telling everybody, man, this Murray life, where it's at. the Murray life, where it's at, you know what I'm saying? It ain't perfect every day, you know what I'm saying? But I wouldn't trade it for anything else. I wouldn't trade her for no amount of money.
$1 trillion right now.
Nah, you worth more than that. You price. You can't even put a price on you, bro. Huh? Can't even put a price on you. But nah, all jokes aside, though, man. Like, man, if you find somebody and you know, and y'all compatible, y'all get along. I mean, y'all love one another. Y'all have a good time with one another. And y'all laugh, you know. Hey, I mean, man, try to make it work. It ain't always going to be perfect, but, you know, for the most part, you know, you have more good days than bad days. Ain't that right? I love it.
Absolutely.
I love it. I be getting on her nerves. She act like she don't get on my nerves, but what?
So bad.
It's not that bad. It's not as bad as what she's saying, though.
So bad.
But look, like, it worked both ways though, because
babe, I don't have a green nose. Ever. I'm so calm, so chill.
That's you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Tell her that I need her. guess I should've stayed where I belong. Cause once you make it back to your happy home, well, I belong. Every night alone, why am I alone? I don't know what you want me to. Never wrong, tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me I deserve all the pain that you put me through. Oh, baby, you remind me of my dream. Maybe I'd be better on the run. Double vision playing all week. It feels like the game of survival. Why am I dying for a title? Is it even worth it? When I just end up alone, maybe not alone.
So we're gonna see how this works. I stole some plants, or whatever this is. I propagated it. Let's see if I can get something out of it. Well, look at the sunset. My shoe. What? Oh yeah. But wait, check out this view. You're not getting the best feeling, best look like I am. See if I can flip this over. Well, that just scared the crap out of me. Alright, we are out. I had a good time, Lee.
Yes.
Thank you.
That's our first time ever doing that, going on a picnic together. Man, I thoroughly enjoyed that.
You do not have to be fine. You're fine.
Hey, man, we had a good time. Man, take your woman out on a picnic.
No, it was awesome. Great, actually. About to get hit by a car. Now I'm going home. Take me a shower. I got work in the morning. Work in the morning. Work in the morning. All right, love you, Lee. Thank you. Had a good time.
It's a beautiful time.
It was a perfect day as always. We're about to get honked at. Good night, everybody. Oh, you don't love me for real?
Why?
You don't love me for real. Some of you mad at me.
Huh?
Some of you mad at me.
Man, look, she pissed me off the other day. Like, the way she was talking to me.
No, you pissing me off.
The way she was talking to me.
You was disrespectful.
Her demeanor. She was aggressive. Like,
I'm not even an aggressive person. That's how I know you're lying.
Like,
he was aggressive.
I would say certain things.
Rude.
And she would be
he
like.
He was ignoring me.
She like.
He didn't want to take a picture
you
with
you ain't
me.
No professional. That's what she said. You ain't no professional. And we playing top golf. I'm explaining the game rules. So she got upset and said, oh, you ain't no professional.
I didn't say that.
That's
sound
what
like
she
me.
Said.
No.
She said, you're no. not a professional.
And he was loud and rude, disrespectful in front of other people. It was embarrassing. I threw you.
So, sorry.